I sound a lot worse than I thought I did. Wow. Okay. That's how we're rocking it today. Yeah, so it is 10:24. It's almost 10:30. I had a Spanish test today. Didn't know I had a Spanish test today. Been sick. But I think I did really good on it. I hope. But because we had a test, I finished early and I left like at 10, or no, I left earlier than 10, like at 9 something, but I stayed in Farmer's Ed for a little bit, and I took my POS 110 quiz that I had to take for the week, and then after that, which by the way, I'm really mad, so I was taking the quiz, and there was like one question that I had no idea about. I was gonna go back to it and like try to solve it in my brain, and I forgot, so then I got it wrong, and I could have had like, I still got like an A on it, but I'm still mad because I could have been like an A plus, but like it's fine. It's Thursday. My parents, my mom, and my grandpa are coming tomorrow for family weekend, and I'm so excited. Yeah, I'm a little red, but it's fine because I had sunscreen on. I'm just a little warm. So I don't have class till 12, which I have POS 110, and I usually don't come back to my room during this time. I usually just like stay out on campus and like find somewhere to sit and just do work. But I have food from last night and I'm gonna eat it like at 11:30 for lunch before I go to class, because right after POS 110 I have English, so I don't come back to my room till like 3-ish, so I'm not gonna eat for a while. So I thought I would just come do stuff here and then I can eat before I leave. But yeah, I mean, I pretty caught up on my homework, a rarity. So now I'm like, what do I do? So I have to answer whether voting is a right or a privilege, and what a right is and what a privilege is, because that's what we're gonna discuss in class today. So I need to like write some stuff down that I can like reference in case Dr. Herrera calls on me. So I want to be prepared. I need to stop doing this, and then like I get roasted for it. People are like, I watched your videos and you need to stop throwing up peace signs, and I'm like, leave me alone. Stop attacking me. Ooh. I just remembered I'm seeing Ariana next month and I cannot handle it. I'm like gonna cry. Oh my god, I hope she sings Winter Things. I will cry. I'm gonna be like on snap, like singing along. Oh my god, that's crazy.
oh my gosh, why is this taking so long? Okay, I'm about to head out to my POS 110 class at 12. It is 11:41. I'm literally just making some coffee right now to go because I want coffee. I also would just take water to class like a normal person. Oh my gosh, it keeps, okay, whatever. Anyways, I need a new Brita filter. Cause like it was green for like a fat minute, but then, you know, it's yellow now and I need a new little filter. So I want to get one later this evening, I'm hoping, but we'll see. Okay, I need to go pour this over the sink. I'm going to class. I might try to get some footage of me like in POS 110 and then English 200 afterwards, but we'll see. Yeah. I'm scared of vlogging in public. Anyways, I'm straight up not having a good time. Okay, I just got out of English class early, so I'm going back to my dorm. And yeah.